You can call your ego. That's that little scoundrel stuff. It's always out for me. But behind the ego, there is the Atman, the inner self, the inward light, as Quakers would call it, the real self, the spirit, which is substantially identical to God. So you've got to meditate in such a way that you identify with your higher self.
How do you do that? Well, you start by watching all your thoughts. Very careful. Watching your feelings, watching your emotions. So that you begin to build up a sense of separation between the watcher and what is watched. So that you begin to build up a sense of separation between the watcher